time, if that's okay. Hi, my name is Jessie Hawks. I go by she, her pronouns, and I'm the Teen Engagement Librarian at the North Vancouver District Public Library. So that's the library at Lynn Valley, Edgemont Village, and Parkgate Village. I'm here to tell you today a little bit about our teen volunteering opportunities and about the teen clubs that we have. With our Book Buddies program, you get paired up one-on-one with a younger developing reader, and you just get to read together and play literacy games. If you're good with kids and you're patient and you enjoy reading, it's a great option for you. Homework Help is a simple tutoring program where you get to work with younger kids on some of their assignments that they're having trouble with. You don't have to be an expert in all areas, but if you just have one or two strengths and feel comfortable working with kids, Homework Help would be a really good option. Finally, our Teen Advisory Group, or TAG, is a group that meets once a month in the library to work on library displays, plan library programs, and otherwise advocate for teens in the library. It's sort of like a student council, but just for the library. It's a very fun group, and if you're a little bit of a book nerd and you care about what happens at the library, this is a great option for you. As for our teen clubs, we've got a lot of groups you can join. Our first is our teen writing group. If you're an aspiring writer, we get together once a month, we learn new principles, we get to practice, and we get feedback from each other. So it's a very casual and fun group for anyone in grades 8 and up. We have an advanced reader copy book club, or ARC book club, where we get books that haven't yet been published, and I distribute them to you, and you get to read them, and then give me your reviews so I know how many copies to order for the library. It's very fun if you like to read books before your friends. New this year, starting in October, is our anti-racist book club, where anyone ages 14 and up can get together to read books about race, and then we'll have a discussion group afterwards. So that's what's happening at the library this fall. I hope you'll get involved. If you have any questions about the programs or volunteering, you can always send me an email. My name is Jessie Hawks, and my email is right here. Is that something we can do? We hope to see you in the library very soon. Thanks so much.